I remember when groups like the Shy Lights, Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes, Manhattan and others